Welcome to another video by George.
Gent's red light district is split into two areas. I will show Belgrado Strat in another video, but this one concentrates on the larger area that includes a glass passageway. This is Glazenstraat and is a protected heritage site. It's one of the first covered streets in Belgium.
Thank you.
If you are interested in red light districts and want a change from the very busy Amsterdam, I have a suggestion. Stay in Antwerp, where the red light district is very good, and then take trips to Ghent and Brussels. Hotels are cheap, and you can get a clean modern room, with private bathroom, for around 80 euros, even in peak season. You then have the option to take a 50-minute train journey to Ghent or a 40-minute one to Brussels. Or you can do both, in one triangular journey. Make sure you use the correct stations in Ghent though. There are a lot of other things you can do in these Belgium cities. I still like Amsterdam, but I am starting to prefer Belgium in lots of ways. Less busy, cheaper, and Antwerp has a great red light district, possibly better now than Amsterdam.